Look at these. This is yogurt. Yeah.
Yeah.
Chicken? Wow. Look at all the seaweed, baby. Yeah.
Even when I said, I'm like, you guys are in line, she just gave me the POV and
blah, blah, blah. Wow. Hey, those are our prawn chips. Oreos? Oh wow.
We kept seeing that on the show. Remember the show?
These?
Yeah.
No, which one? Waikiki? Oh,
it's the show that I was watching. I kind of want to because it was on TV.
I'll try it. Oh, it's coffee candy?
Yeah.
Oh. Are these just like Laffy Taffys?
I have no clue, but
or like saltwater taffies?
It's just like creamy. It's hard, but I wonder if it like
matcha?
Yeah, it is really hard.
Oh,
they have cappuccino candy. Did you see that?
Oh, should we get one or the other?
Cappuccino sounds good. Yeah. We should get a bunch of snacks here. And then, like, we can do a review. Hey, there's a bunch of mochis on the other aisle.
I'm learning.
Whoa, whatever this is soft. Must be jelly.
What the heck? Over here. Look at that big wok. It's just like buns. And then mochis. It's like a beef jerky or something. Whoa. They have like more of the crackers that you showed me the last time. Yeah.
Cacao with premium
filling. Ooh. I know, I saw this too.
Look at this. That looks legit.
You want to try this? It looks good. The taro? I don't know, you have to microwave it. It says it's rice.
Rice cake sesame.
All these dried fruits. Jeez. Look at all the different noodles.
Yeah.
It's like four aisles of instant noodles.
This is massive.
What is this? Are these it?
Rice cake.
Oh, these are the best.
Look, see?
Oh, they come in a cup.
Oh, look at that. You should take a picture of this.
Or I'm recording it, so. Wow. Yeah, this is probably the best thing we've ever tried at a Korean restaurant. Well, they have like little... I know. The stores. Oh, look. Are these like the drunken noodles?
It does look it. Yeah. White noodles. Look, they know.
Are they in a bulk pack?
Yeah.
Nice. Those are great. Oh, look, they have different. These yeah. Same? Sweet and
sweet
spicy.
And spice. I've never seen sweet.
Oh. You want to look at what? Okay, where's tea? Right here? Yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's...
Quaker?
What? How did this guy make it here?
Over here.
Oh, these are actual tea leaves?
You see these?
Look, there's a black mulberry.
You take these and you throw them on the ground and go...
No, baby.
Yeah.
Well, these are tea. You silly.
Mulberry.
Yeah, they have...
Blue butterfly flower.
They have black mulberry, too. Whoa. Should we get one?
We don't steep this way though. I don't even think we have one like that.
Well, they make like those cloths that you can put them like in your tea glass. Like it's a reusable one. You think Billy Bee is friends with Jolly Bee?
You know, these would be cool to make your own cold brews.
Yeah. There's just so much here.
Yeah, makes
art. Nothing. Wow.
This is $5.29.
That's a ton.
I don't want it.
Yeah?
Yeah, because I've been wanting to make chili oil at home.
Let me just get it.
It's crazy.
I mean, we could put this in the bag. And I'm sure we can find a container for it.
How come this is a different price? It's 14 ounces.
Oh, because this is supposed to be a pepper.
So wait. Sichuan is this one. But it says 16 ounces. This is 14 ounces.
What is this? Oh, it's this. Okay, so.
This one. So we don't know what the price is.
No, no. Because they're all like different.
Maybe I'll find it, but I'll take it.
This is cool. Look at this.
For like hot pots and stuff?
Yeah. Sheesh, that's a huge bag.
Can you take a picture of me with
it? Yeah. Is it heavy? Nice. Noodles, yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Look at all the Pokemon drinks. Hot item. Tim would drink all those.
I actually wanted to take a picture.
So at ours, we have the Dragon Ball Z ones. And I lined them all up one day and sent them to Mike. They're so cool. They have Digimon too? See, this drink company, they know how to cater to kids. This is lychee?
Is there any other Pokemon?
Yeah, can't forget Gengar. This is the coolest one.
Anyone else?
Nah, I think that's it. They say like down in the citrus corner. So this is peach. What's that one? It's probably grape. Yeah. Yeah, this is lychee. And this is lime.
I wish this was cold. I would actually drink it. Peach. Oh, no, it's spiked. Sparkling water with flavor.
Yeah, this would be good. These are all Sailor Moon. Wow.
Whoa.
What are these?
It's a thing in our boba.
Oh, no way. Coconut gel?
Pearls.
Oh, and they're just like ready to go?
Yeah.
Oh, these ones aren't. These ones have to be boiled. Look at them. Oh, this is huge in like the UK.
Where?
The UK.
Oh, really?
Yeah, there's a whole soccer tournament called the Carabao Cup.
Where is it?
This is a product of Thailand. What? It's an energy drink. Huh. Well, those are fun. Look at this. What the heck? Scary. Oh, baby. This is the best.
Oh, yeah, you had it at home.
I'm gonna get one. I have like so many. Rainbow. Oh, this is your sauce.
Yeah.
Oh, look.
Yeah, I ran out.
I mean, this one looks hot.
Yeah, this one.
Well, this is chicken flavor.
Yeah.
Oh, they're all chicken flavor?
What's the difference there?
Okay. Look.
This is not bad, actually. See? Yeah.
They have...
$5.99 is actually cheap in comparison to at home.
This is extra spicy. See, because like there's like mild, this one's extra spicy, and this is original, which is hot.
Which one is
hot? I assume this one.
Well, let's get it.
Heck yeah.
Oh, there we go. Oh, it's a different brand. Oh, no, it's
not. No, it's the same.
Let's see how many spicy. Where's the thingy? 1, 2, 3.
I think the one on the bottom is the hottest.
Do we want it to be the absolute hottest?
Might as well. There's, what's that called again?
Gochujang.
Gochujang, yeah.
There it is again. It's a sauce.
Oh. Yeah, we need to find those back home and make them. Imagine those in the drunken noodles. Curry? Look, Filipino hot dogs. Do you want different like fish oil and stuff?
What are these? White pepper powder.
Mmm. Are they?
Yeah.
What is it? Just like a it's a stew mix?
Like the cubes, like the bouillon
yeah.
Cubes.
Oh, okay.
There's a cold section.
Yeah, they don't have it.
Wow, look at that.
Whoa. Oh, that's cool. What?
Have the boiled eggs. I used to eat these.
Duck?
Balut is disgusting. So these were semi-formed. And then they boil them.
Weird.
Yeah.
Quail eggs, okay. What'd you call them?
Malot.
What's that?
It's a duck.
Oh, oh, okay,
like,
I see it.
It keeps like growing inside.
Weird. Look at the mushrooms.
So it keeps growing, baby?
Yeah. Whoa. Don't eat them raw. Cook. Well, that's crazy that they're just like open like this. Smells like the ocean. Oh my gosh. Whoa. That's crazy. Pork feet. Oh my god, look how long that is. What?
Razor clam. I've never seen them in person, but I watch videos of people find them.
Maybe they have pork feet over there.
Jellyfish.
Jellyfish. Whoa. I've had jellyfish before. It's weird. They eat it cold. Oh my goodness. Oh, yeah, we should go. Do you still want mochi nut?
Maybe, yeah. Can we take a quick walk around of the shops upstairs?
Well, you should order first. So we don't have to wait.
If it's too long, it's okay. We have a mochi place up here. You can spit it out.
Okay.